What's up? This is Cale Owens. I'm gonna doing an experimental vlog. A vlog. I'm actually taking some stuff over to my son, where my son is spending the night. He's spending the night over at his buddy's house, and I'm taking his BB gun because he likes to shoot stuff just like me. I like to shoot. I like to shoot a lot. And I'm taking a PlayStation 2 controller, and I'm taking a Wii controller. Yeah, that's all they do there is play video games, I guess. And taking his DS because the boy just lives. I really should crack down to make him get out and do some exercise, huh? But, this is my Jeep. My crappy Jeep. I need to get a new top for it. This is the area I live in. Beautiful out here.
But my place is not so nice.
I've seen a few people that I follow on YouTube doing a vlog. I guess I figured I would try it out. And basically let anybody that likes to watch me get a better idea of my life, I've got all kinds of things that I want to do on YouTube. I want another channel for humor, comedy. I want another channel because I'm interested in the paranormal and I want to investigate the paranormal. You can call me weird or a nerd if you want to, but it's real. Something's making it happen. It's not normal, so it's paranormal. And I guess that would make me paranormal. I'm paranormal, so I am living proof of the paranormal. Also, it's really hard to hold a camera and drive at the same time, especially when you're driving a 5-speed. But it's July 4th, by the way. Happy 4th of July to everybody. And it is looking like it's about to friggin' pour down. But they're only calling for rain until about 8:30. And I think most of the people are gonna go to Creekside Park and watch the fireworks. I guess I'll sit out there and get soaking wet in the rain until it lifts and watch some. Let's see, what else about me? Like I said, I want to do all this stuff. I got some really great ideas. I've got, ideas like characters that I want to portray and do pranks in like Walmart or at a fast food restaurant. But I have nobody that'll actually, that actually has the balls to go in there and do this stuff with me. Same thing with paranormal. I've got a couple people that want to do it and they are sincere about it. But, I don't know if I can count on them to commit to it. One person I'm looking at, he seems like he really wants to do it, but I think he's the kind of guy that would actually... Oh, hold on a second. Thrill ride. I think he's the kind of guy that would actually freak out and run and scream like a little girl if something happened to him. Me, the kind of approach I'm going to take is I do want to provoke, but I also want to use trigger items like something from the era that the place was built. But I'm going to provoke. I actually want to get slapped, hit, and scratched by something that's not there, like some paranormal. So, it's physical proof. Of physical manipulation on a human person by an entity. I sound smart when I say that, don't I? But I really am goofy. Look at my teeth. I can't believe that crap happened. I've been into a peach, and my tooth broke. And it was a tooth that was repaired by the Army. Go figure. So I'm trying to get VA to take care of it, and they won't seem to do anything until much, much later, like next year. But now every time I smile, I look like a goofy goober. But I'm here where my son's standing the night. And I hope you enjoyed my vlog, the very first one. Pop my vlog cherry.